excuse to indulge today because it's National Ice Cream Day, as proclaimed by former President Ronald Reagan. And in 1984, the government passed a resolution making July National Ice Cream Month. Specifically, the third Sunday of the month is National Ice Cream Day. And at the time it was created, 10% of all milk produced in the U.S. was used for ice cream.